There's a lot of local cafes, there's a lot of local bistros where she could blend in and maybe get out of the spotlight that she's been in for the last 2 or 3 years.
Stop and let us do a picture.
Don't touch me. Please do not touch me.
For me, I mean, I'm looking in a business perspective, and yeah, she will be a good customer to us, and you know, yeah, we'll be happy to serve her.
I think she'll, after a while, things will calm down. You know, she'll, you know, be able to live her own life. You know, you guys will find something else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Two points. If we can see it, then we can show what her apartment looks like.
I'm like, hey, can you believe Monica Lewinsky is moving into our neighborhood? And it's like, who cares? You know, like, let her live here, you know?